Merry Christmas, everyone. I just got a GoPro for Christmas, and now let's see what I have to do today. See you. Here I am at Treasure Island, and we're about to go eat. So here we are at Treasure Island, and we're gonna go eat soon. This looks really cool with all the pirate ships. Check out this place. Check out this ceiling. Let's walk the other. My uncle just won $500.
Oh, cool! That's better.
Oh, yeah.
Just finished eating my brunch. Now I'm eating my dessert.
Feliz Navidad.
I don't know the rest of the words.
I feel so overweight right now.
That game is a piece of crap.
That's Elvis.
Look at
that, baby.
It's my crazy uncle. Well, it's not crazy. It's just really cool.
Yeah, baby.
Now look at that. So many people are gathering around him, like strangers, because he's causing a scene. With his coolness.
Come on. Look at that.
Even though he only won 25 cents with a dollar.
Check out how much this is. $225 just for this tree. It just looks like something that's only 20 bucks. Five.
I think I had about 5 to 6 plates in there. I am so full. Oh, I have a bellyache. So right now we're at our hotel, and we're gonna go to the lazy river. I'm gonna try out this new GoPro I just got.
There's my uncle.
But you gotta close at 4:30, so.
Whoops. This hotel's so big. It's not a hotel. It's Tahiti Village.
Oh, there's a shower thing. Okay.
Carry him at the pool. Okay, so I was just in the pool. The pool was really warm, but the hard part was getting out. I tried to film, but I guess I just didn't have enough knowledge with the GoPro. So I guess I'll try it another time. We're going up to our room, and it's so cold right now because of the wind.
It's not bad.
I'm not that cold.
Oh, my boobies are cold.
Really? Touch them. No.
Call it a bat.
It's what, a wet nipple. What?
Wait a second. Just joking.
Thank you. So I'm on top of a parking garage right now, and we're about to go see another show. The world's largest gold nugget over there. So here we are at Bellagio, and we're about to see the water light show.
Elevator goes up, but
so you can see right there, that's the real Eiffel Tower. They recently just replaced it in Paris, and they brought the actual one here, and America wanted to buy it, so they bought it. So here it is.
No,
the real Eiffel Tower.
Thank you for making it to the end of this vlog. It's like 1 in the morning right now. I'm so tired.
1:15.
Yeah, 1:15. See you next week with a brand new video.